Assalamu alaikum. Hello viewers, hope that you are well everybody. Today I am going to discuss about how to calculate yarn count by rep reel machine. We know that to calculate yarn count we need a rep reel machine that I have used as a thumbnail of this video. You can see that one. Suppose that one yarn cone given to you to calculate a yarn count, then what will you do? You have to do like this, like below, to find yarn count. Need to use a below formula to calculate yarn count. Number in English equal to length divided by length unit into weight unit divided by weight. Here this value given the right side, L equal to length, samples length that we measure, we will measure in rep reel machine. Length unit 840 yards, weight unit equal to 1 lb 1 pound equal to 453.56 gram, W equal to samples weight. In a rep reel machine, it has a reel or wheel that has, you can see here, that has a 54 inch circumference in one round. This machine has a counter controller also, that you will also you have also seen in thumbnail. Reels one round equal to 54 inch, equal to 54 inch means 1.5 yards. Then so if we round the reel 80 times, then it will warp yarn 1.5 into 80 yards, that means 120 yards. One round equal to 1.5 yards, then 80 round equal to 80 into 1.5 or 1.5 into 80 yards equal to 120 yards. Then we can set the value here, length, samples length 120 yards. Now we weight this 120 yards yarn in a GSM balance, and we got 2.05 gram its weight. Then we put it here, samples weight. Samples weight 2.05 gram. Now we have to put all value of right side that we have gotten into the formula to calculate count. Then we put below. Now we put the values in formula and get length 120 yards samples length divided by 840 yards into 453.56 gram divided by 2.05 gram. This is samples weight, this is samples length in formula, and these two value is our formula value, standard value. So after calculation we got 31.60. so it will be, its yarn count will be 32 single. viewers. Hope that this video will be good to you, and it will be easy to calculate a yen count for you. If you like my video, then subscribe my channel and subscribe to see new videos.